Joseph Mukasa Bali Kudembe was a Muganda of the Kayozi clan. His father was Njubi Seta Nkula Chito, while his mother was Kajwahia Emutoro. Mukasa was taken to King Mutesa I's palace and was major domo of King Mutesa I and King Mwanga II. Joseph Mukasa was the head of the Catholic Church in Uganda during the fight between the Catholic missionaries and the Anglican missionaries in Tanzania. During the absence of the missionaries, the young church continued to grow under Bali Kudembe's leadership. He is said to have strangled a 5-foot cobra that had entered the king's house. This gesture saw the reigning Kabaka Mutesa I give liberty to Christianity and named him Bali Kudembe to mean the Christians are at peace to practice their religion. Bali Kudembe was killed and his body burned on Sunday, November 15, 1885 at Nachivubo near the current St. Bali Kudembe Market, formerly known as Owino. He was 20 years of age when he died. Bali Kudembe was the first Ugandan Catholic martyr and is the patron of politicians and chiefs. St. Charles Lwanga was a Muganda of the Ngabi clan. He was born in the year 1861 at Burinzi in Budu County. His father was Mabingo, a backcloth maker, and his mother was Gwochia. He is described as a brown man with mighty strength and a great wrestler. Before converting to Christianity, Lwanga was the head of the king's pages. Lwanga is admired for his possibly untouched virtue of chastity. During the Christian persecution, Charles Lwanga displayed unshakable faith and exceptional Christian bravery. On June 3, 1886, Lwanga was separated from others by Senkole, the assistant chief executioner. He was burned in a slow fire from his feet to his head at Namugongo Busale, the very spot the Catholic Basilica stands. According to the Catholic Church, Lwanga met his death at exactly where the altar is.
One big furious killer came down, only fuming, beating, flogging, hissing.
Saint Matthias Kalemba Mulumba was a Musoga from Bunya. He was captured by a Muganda warrior, Magato, who raised him as his own son and gave him the name of his own clan. Because of his faithfulness and justice, Mulumba was promoted to various posts, the highest being assistant county chief of Bulemezi and Singo. He had many wives but fought hard to remain with one as his legal wife. He died the most brutal death at Old Kampala from the 27th to the 30th of May 1886. His limbs were cut off first, strips of flesh cut from his back, and he stayed in the state without complaint for 3 days, praying for his country and executioners. At the time of his death, Mulumba was 50 years old. Mulumba was the ideal chief and follower of Christ, meek and humble.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, singing it through the fiery days, this brave Christian children.